Hello, Oakton!
I'm Spreeha.
And I'm Lem.
Let's tune into some interviews with the tennis team.
All right, this week we're interviewing the Oakton girls tennis team, and I'm here with...
Ashley Xie.
And what is your position on the tennis team?
I play number one, and I'm a captain.
Hi, I'm Gabby, and I'm here with...
Angela.
What position or seed do you play?
I'm number four.
Hi, what? I'm Gabby, and your name is?
Natalie.
What's your position or seed on the tennis team?
I'm seated seventh, but I'm subbing in for three.
Hi, I'm Gabby, and I'm here with...
Brooke.
Priya.
And what are your position slash seed on the team?
I'm the third seed.
I'm sixth seed.
Okay, so what's the one thing that you're going to remember the most from your time on the team?
Definitely winning states.
Definitely winning states and having like the winning match to win states was really cool.
That, and also this year, winning our first match against Madison. It was a home match, and the atmosphere was just really...
Some upcoming events you're looking forward to postseason?
We have our first regionals match on Friday against Washington Liberty. And then if we win, we'll play on Tuesday in the semifinals against Langley.
Your junior class officers are Drew Lanier and Valentina Martinez.
So let's tune into some interviews with them to learn a little more about who your junior class officers have been this year.
I'm really excited for senior night in both cheer and dive and just both seasons overall. And I would travel back in time to when my mom was a senior in high school in Columbia because I would love to experience high school in the 90s and in a foreign country.
I'm looking forward to Friday Night Lights, my senior lacrosse season, completing my community service project, and I'm looking forward to leaving a positive impact on the Oakton High School community as I turn the page to a new chapter in my life. If I could travel to any time in a time machine, I would travel back in time to the roaring 20s because it'd be cool to experience the jazz age in America post-progressive era in a time of economic prosperity. My motivation for choosing this is the scene in The Great Gatsby when they first walk into Gatsby's house.
Let's see where some more seniors are going after high school.
Hello, I'm Cole Kelly, and I'm going to the University of Ole Miss.
My name's Aman Patel, and I'm going to Penn State.
Hi, I'm Kademe, and I'm going to Penn State.
I'm Spreeha.
And I'm Lem.
Have a wonderful weekend, Cougars.
No, I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty.